Hey guys, today we're going to be doing a cheat on Tampa Run. So first, going to Tampa Run. I'm using the iPad, the latest version of Tampa Run. So first, from Tampa Run, on off, and then on. Then go back, click play. It'll come up, swipe to run. Swipe it 2 times whenever you get to the corner. Now, from here on in, it'll just be a straight line. And the bad thing about this is you can't get coins. You probably asked, why would I want to do this? Well, if you're playing with your friends, like, they would probably try to beat you in score wise. So if you keep running, just set your iPad down or iPod, let your score go up, then beat your friends. That's really it. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe this video. Also to mention, this game is free in the App Store. Thanks.